Fair trade means fair for people and planet. It means a fairer deal for farmers and workers on the front line of the climate crisis to help them deal with the huge challenges climate change is already causing them. Challenges like less fertile land, failing harvests, and more extreme weather. It means our eco-friendly fair trade standards. And it means expert advice on sustainable farming techniques from our fair trade producer networks, who offer support all around the world. But why does Fairtrade care about the climate crisis? Because the climate crisis isn't fair. Farmers like Sidi and his family contribute least to this crisis. Carbon emissions per person in the UK are 28 times bigger than those of someone in Sierra Leone, but they are the ones getting hit the hardest. And unless we take urgent action, things will get worse for hard-pressed communities around the world and for the future of our favourite products. Up to 50% of land used for coffee could be unusable by 2050. Plant diseases are becoming more common. Cocoa trees will be harder to grow in West Africa. Wine production could reduce by 40 to 50% in South Africa and Chile. But we can choose a better future with Fairtrade. Fairtrade exists precisely to help those in need get through a crisis and win justice in the longer term. Whether that's a trade crisis of unsustainable prices, the COVID-19 crisis, or the huge challenge of the climate crisis. So how is Fairtrade helping tackle the climate crisis? When you buy Fairtrade, it means farmers and workers getting at least a guaranteed Fairtrade minimum price and an extra payment known as the Fairtrade premium, which they choose how to invest in their communities and farms. That means more resources to deal with the escalating challenges climate change brings. This could mean planting new trees, new climate-smart farming techniques, or coping with more extreme weather patterns. Sadly, too many farmers and workers simply don't earn enough to do any of this, which is why our global fair trade movement is campaigning for all farmers and workers to earn a living income, so communities, businesses and families in the global south can survive this crisis. But with our fair trade producer networks, fair trade is there on the ground too, giving expert practical advice. Fairtrade farmers are on the front line of the climate crisis, but are working to win a better future for our planet. They work in line with our eco-friendly Fairtrade standards, bans on deforestation, commitments to reduce carbon footprints, protections for biodiversity. So every time you choose Fairtrade, you're choosing a better future for all of us and the whole planet. Action on climate change is in our hands. Share to help us win a fairer future.